I had trapped the atom in mid-air. Colleagues called my Lutece field quantum levitation, but in fact it was nothing of the sort. Magicians levitate. My atom simply failed to fall. If an atom could be suspended indefinitely, well, why not an apple? If an apple, why not a city?